country has a need, you drop what you're doing and you go support.
I think the National Guard has two missions: protect the United States in a time of a crisis, and also right there at home with your neighbors and your community. And this guy's a doctor. They bring those skills into their National Guard job, and it just makes everybody better at it.
They have their civilian career and their family, and then literally change clothes, and they become a soldier.
The thing is, they can be called on at any time, and they gratefully come forward and do that.
We got kind of a mix here. Guys, it's been traditional guard all the way through. About half of us have had active duty, but the goals are pretty much the same.
This is the Army National Guard. Is anyone home?
Everything that we knew and loved about New Orleans had changed.
One particular instance that will always stick with me is a young female soldier lost her own home, but still stayed here on duty, helping her fellow citizens.
The states surrounding us and the states across the country all responded to a neighbor in need, being Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama. And they came here in our time of need and supported us. And we will go wherever in their time we need to support them. That's our mission, and that's what we'll do.
You know, we know the sacrifices, we know the consequences. We don't have a safe job, and we're all willing to accept that.
It's an everyday process. The new guys come in, old guys like me going out, and hey, that's the way it's supposed to be, you know.
When I talk to young soldiers, I tell them the truth. If you don't know who you are, you'll find out who you are real fast in the National Guard.
I was active duty for 12, 13 years, and what I did on active duty, I do the same in the National Guard, or even more so.
It makes you see the world as a whole because you travel around to other countries. You bring the insights that you encounter home and share those with people. And you can actually shed some light on a broader perspective of what's going on in the world because you've been there, done that, lived it, worked it. It's an amazing place. It's an amazing organization, and I hope my son's joining as well.
I finally found a place where I fit in that I've accepted. I mean, they're my family. I'd do anything for them.
This is a oath, a commitment that I took that I fully understand. I volunteered for this.
It's very real. I mean, one day you could be doing search and rescues. The next day, you could be asked to go on a deployment overseas.
You have to be ready to respond to the call at any time, be it at home, be it overseas.
National Guard is rock solid because we care. We believe in giving back to the country that gives us so much. We live in the best country in the world. Why not fight to protect it?
National Guard members are our sons and our daughters, our neighbors, our co-workers. It's almost the DNA of America.